Drexler. Malone. Look at this.
Karl Malone with 31 and Mutombo. Then you got away with one there.
Malone on the side. First 12 minutes of play. Mutombo running out.
Both ends inside. Look out.
Oh! He's really gone on the weight program. He said, I can do any.
Utah control. Stockton to the mailman.
Yep. Leans inside. Gets it to Kenny Bucks.
Oh, this is just a nice finish by Pippen.
You got made the play, but they steal it, and now Malone. Oh!
That offensive rebound.
That's two. Okay, as soon as you're making adjustments to try and cut off his penetration, things like this happen.
So here comes Eric Johnson on the push. Now to Malone in for the left scoop shot. Dishes for Murray. Oh, the jump.
Steal. Marley right back to Stockton, who gives to his teammate Malone.
Quarter. 12 for the first period.
Trying a little bit of fancy stuff, not with his own.
Oh, lovely move from Murray.
Lovely move. What a move from Murray there.
Oh, he's got to get in the dance.
Around.
Stockton to Karl Malone.
Malone to Stockton, Stockton back to the mailman.
Morris on the drive, kicks to Malone.
Boston guard. Inside, Ivoroni gets away.
Ivoroni finds that open lane, and Malone delivers.
Musicians. Your children. They're all children. Children, children.
Marty Griffith open, feeds it down the lane to Malone for the dunk.
Edwards takes it in, leaves it. Malone's got two.
That's right, eight to shoot. They lob it under to Malone for the dunk.
The Lakers have been unable to keep him from his opponent.
In the first half.
Watch out, team.
Once again, the screen roll, Malone slips it, and you see Scottie Pippen on the weak side. As Malone starts to roll, he's got to meet him at the dotted line. Otherwise, that's too late. Malone.
Ball knocked away by Malone.
Last play, Karl Malone of the Utah Jazz reopened the wound on his right hand.
On that fast break.
Here come the Jazz. Stockton burns it up on the drive. Ahead to Malone for the dunk. Scored by Stockton. Ahead to Malone. He's got a gimme.
Eight on the shot clock. Malone.
For the game. His partner, Olajuwon, had to sit down, and Drexler just took
it. Stockton dribbling. Stockton down the middle. Going to try to get a foul. Over to Malone. 20-foot jumper. Good!
Malone will just now with Blount. Shot clock at 7 for Karl Malone.
Down to Malone. 10 to shoot.
Up!
And off to.
Got it. Stockton. The time is over.
Brought to you by Q-Lube. The quantity of Quaker State. Hit it all.
It's on Adam Keith. Simpkins and Caffey.
I'm here today because there's so many players would like to be in my position. But I would say, you know, with the help of my mom and everybody, you know, I just want to say, you know, thanks. And, you know, it's sort of touching me now because, you know, you work so hard to get here. But, you know, thank a slip if you let them. So, you know, don't nobody know that but the man upstairs, you know, because he held the key to everything. And I'm a strong believer in everything happened for the better, you know. And I just want to say thanks to everybody at Louisiana Tech. Even though I'm not a Bulldog, my heart would go out to everybody back home. And I want to say thank God for letting me be here today.